Oh no, I didn't. But wait, we've seen this before. Aha, you cannot fool me, game. Yeah, I'll get that later. Okay, here we go, guys. Wait, what? No. It's not good. This means the exit have already gotten to it. Look at that waiter. And, oh no, boss. It's Pink Eye Door. Come on, listen! Don't worry about farming for health, because usually this will fill you right. So you don't have to farm health for a boss. Not farm, but get some Yeah. had to do that. Passages. Yeah. Anyways, let's go and deal with the water because it looks like we're gonna have to do that if we want to get out of here. And speed up! We have a super speed turn off the power because that way it's not electrocuted. And yes, you can still get hurt on these things. Anyways, let's blow this popsicle sand. And dive traps. Ow. Is there anything down here? Nope. Get this. And then go up here, in here, bam. Running. Bam! I'm just gonna do that a lot when I do the speed booster thing. Just like do an actual speed boost thing. Like, use the emulator. And I don't know how many power bombs I've got. And you see those blocks of purple circles in them? That means they require more power bombs to blow up. Golden Rock Lobster! Now, oh, come on. We need to end this somehow soon. Okay, that's all for this episode. We'll see what Adam has to say in the next one.